Normally, they say that hair cell damage, nerve weakness leads to hearing loss. But in your treatment, without using hearing aid, how it is possible to regain the hearing capacity?
First, let's understand what is a hearing aid. Hearing aid is nothing but a mic, amplifier, speaker and a battery. Whether it is a 300 rupees hearing aid or 30 lakh rupee hearing aid is nothing but a speaker. A speaker cannot regain your hearing capacity, or speaker will not sustain the hearing capacity. Most of us use the hearing aid only out of fear that we are having a loss in hearing capacity to some extent, and we'll be said that without using hearing aid, the hearing capacity may go down further. To prevent that, most of us use the hearing aid. The statements like hearing aid will sustain the hearing capacity, the hearing aid will improve the hearing capacity, or fraudulent words. I have already said, a sound is nothing but a condensed vibration. By putting a speaker here, naturally the sound a person able to hear is going to have a lot of pressure. The lot of pressure which is generated by the speaker is going to enter into the cochlea, and that would eventually damage the inner structures of cochlea, by which a person is going to reduce the hearing capacity by using prolonged hearing aids usage. So a person who is using the hearing aid will first complain about I'm getting some sound, but the clarity has been missing. On the first time when they use the hearing aid, they will be very much satisfied, okay, I'm getting the clear word, etc., etc. On later stage of the hearing aid usage, they will be starting to realize that they are hearing sound, but the clarity is not there. Then later on, the sensation of the sound to that level will be missing. So when they go to a center, they will be checking the hearing aid, they will be complaining that the hearing aid is not working, and the people is just keeps a smile inside and takes the speaker and gives him another speaker, saying that it's a German made, it's a Japan made, etc. Okay, so they will be amplifying the sound. First, concentrate on your hearing capacity. Hearing aid will not sustain the hearing capacity. Hearing aid will not maintain the hearing capacity. Hearing aid will not improve the hearing capacity. What we are doing, we increase the mechanical force of the sound conducted inside naturally by treating the root cause of the problem. By treating the root cause of the problem, naturally the hearing capacity tends to go up. So by this method, a person can able to regain the hearing capacity naturally without any speaker.